Anyway, some of the people had some comments and questions for you. So, Feed the Hustle is asking, are there any side effects of getting out of body experience?
No. Yeah. Sometimes you can come back and feel really tired because you've used up a lot of spiritual energy. And so there's ways to, sometimes you will kind of bleed out or leak out energy, like you'll have a leak in your energy sphere. And you can do some, you know, meditative work and kind of imagine, where would that leak be? Well, right there. And then you just put patch it up or close it up. And so that's one sort of technique for handling this waking up extremely exhausted thing. Another one is to gather more energy before you go out. And another one is to replenish your energies when you get back. So there's different things like that, but it doesn't happen all the time. And that's the only thing that's, I come back with tears in my eyes.
Really?
So, in a good way, so emotional over there that over there I got tears in my eyes, tears of joy or love or God. Or something. And then it's so much that I can't quite handle how powerful life really is in a good way. Come back here and I got tears in my eyes here going, woo.
It's pretty neat.
Yeah.